I drove past Joey on the West Parkway going 55 miles per hour. Joey was stationary as I was driving past him and he experienced the Doppler effect.